Aloe, can you go? Aloe, can you go?
Updated ITAT. First, apply flat colors, then using a darker color, draw the shape. Then use an even darker color, close to black, and add some shadows and small details. With a lighter color, add these random dots and lines I did. Then go in with more of the dark color to add shading details, and add these highlights. Color pick from the skin and pick a darker, kinda saturated color and add shadows and eye bags, then blend. Do it on the top and bottom. Continue until it looks good. Use darker, saturated colors closer to the eyelids. Then refine and shade the sclera, blend the outlines of the eye and add details too. Keep color picking and blending until it looks good. And it's finished. Hope this helps.
Only wanna fix it with a kiss on the lips, but I think I might take a bite.
For Valentine's Day, I thought I'd buy a gun.
Do this hair. These are the brushes. Start with flat colors, then with airbrush. Select a darker, slightly saturated color and apply a gradient. Then outline the hair with a darker color. Then get a lighter one and start shading the hair and add strands like this. After that, get an even lighter color and darker one to refine it a bit IDK. Once you're done, get a lighter kinda saturated tone and add highlights like this. I also blend it a bit to make it look smoother. Then get a lighter tone and add it to the middle of the highlight and frame the face with it, blend. The back of the hair can be a lighter or darker color, doesn't matter. Then I just add more details and refine. This includes more blending. You can also choose to outline the hair with a darker color if you want. And it's done. Hope it helped.
I'm an artist. I've been an artist for a really long fucking time, so feel free to take a look at my work while I talk here. I have always loved drawing clothes specifically. I love drawing clothes, and so I've always been a big fan of watching the Met Gala, but I think it's pretty easy to say that we should not be watching the Met Gala tonight. Tonight we should be focusing on the people in Palestine, specifically in Rafah, as Israel has threatened to invade, and they have already begun the process of invading, and they like to take big events like these in the U.S. while we're all distracted to do stuff like this. And frankly, I think all the celebrities attending the Met Gala tonight are really fucking out of touch, and, you know, all the thousands of dollars they're spending on outfits tonight could probably evacuate entire families. So, eyes on Rafah tonight.
Bye. Girls got gills. Pop up, lean inside, side. Lay back, hang ten, go for a ride. Catch that curl, get into the tube. Do the mahi mahi, make your tail fin move. She's the queen of the waves. She's so out of reach. Zuma to Laguna, she's the best on the beach. High tide, low tide, riptide too. She's in it to win it from Malibu. Pop up, lean inside, side. Lay back, hang ten, go for a ride. Catch that curl, get into the tube. Do the mahi mahi, make it tail fin move. She's the queen of the
Are you a good witch or a bad witch?
But I've already told you, I'm not a witch at all. Witches are old and ugly. What was that?
The Munchkins. They're laughing because I am a witch. I'm Glinda, the Witch of the North.
You are? Oh, I beg your pardon, but I've never heard of a beautiful witch before.
Only bad witches are ugly.